office. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions. Good morning, Talos. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Thank you.
The code to your office is 0451.
Contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Thank you.
ready to scan.
Good morning, Talos. Warning, tampering with administrative controls on workstations or keypads may result in electric shock. If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround.
Swimming in the black, I catch glimpses, edges of the shape
I feel as though it wants to come through onto my side. I have to turn off the glass before it sees me, but I always wake before I can.
What does it look like? The shape in the glass?
Nothing.
Does it look like this image here? Dr. Calvino, does it look like this?
No, I don't...
Are you sure?
Where did you get that drawing? Have you been spying on me? I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Sarai, come in.
It's Sarah, but you can call me Chief Elazar. Matt.
Matthias, please. Forgive me, but your name is Sarai in the file.
We've been over this. My mother Americanized it. Will we be spending the next 59 minutes like this? Because we could cut it short right now.
We've discussed your mother. I thought perhaps today we could speak more about the career choices that were born of that.
Serving in the military wasn't an excuse to get away from her nagging, Matt. I was just...
System alert.
And you're better now? Not restless?
I'm fine.
Because your last tour of duty was the evacuation, and reports from there...
I saved as many as I could. For every soldier we lost, we were able to save 100 civilians.
Yes. Tragic. Still, to lose soldiers under your command...
The cost was worth it, both in lives and the unification of the region.
Taking on a losing battle like that, fighting, not enemy troops, but the equivalent of a natural...
It wasn't natural, it was man-made. It prepared me for here, Dr. Cole. Because this station? It's the same thing, a disaster waiting to happen. We are well-trained and poorly equipped. The research is dangerous. Keeping secrets secret is dangerous. I'm sure you would agree. These psych evals are a waste of time.
A waste of time? Like back on Earth?
That was different.
Was it? Anger, issues with authority. A year of counseling doesn't sound like a trivial matter.
Those files were supposed to be closed.
Are you angry?
I'm getting there.
Any new relationships?
No.
I thought you and Miss Foy, the sanitation engineer, were seen together.
She's a sanitation boss, and we're not in a relationship. Not anymore.
And this separation, did it involve anger, issues with authority?
Screw this! I'm done. Report me to the U.S.
Hello.
They're putting the station at risk just like Transgar, just like on Earthside. You assholes will bury him with your psych eval bullshit. And another thing.
Final science man.
This has been your home for the last 3 years. The video should be on your workstation.
Morgan, tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
Chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.